G'day and welcome back to the garage. Today, we fire the beast up.
Do you want to do it or do you want me to do it?
Oh, can I do it?
Yeah. All I need you to do is watch. So I should come in. Just come and see. So there's an old pressure lock. If that doesn't go out, give it, you know, it'll run and it should just pretty much go out. It's going to have no time to get it. But, you know, 30 seconds and there's no oil light, you get it turned off. So much effort to get lost.
So what makes the jump start?
We'll get the battery out of my way.
Righto, try that.
You have more herbs now. Get rid of all the air. Try it again.
Beautiful.
That's it. That side of it's done. She's far from ready for the street yet, but she's definitely going nice. And didn't give it a hard time because it's not run in yet. It's brand new. So that's it for this episode. It's a short one, but I just wanted to show you that we got it running. And yeah, it's pretty cool. So that's it. Stay tuned. Be good to your mates. Like, subscribe, all that stuff. And we'll catch you on the next one. Cheers.
Dodge. Get. Go on. It's not the time.
So yeah, see what happens. Here we go.